couldn't tell you from where. They hide their tracks too well. Lava wall stops them. All security hubs have been audited in preparation. Laser, camera.
I saw something. Cover my post
with patrol. Let me an arrow. Move to patrol.
Thanks for the cover.
Move to patrol. Narrow.
An important company like theirs.
Anonymity.
Yes, sir. Security. Of course.
These are the Property Bank have made addressing those concerns priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever
anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Maintain vigil on primary.
here. A definite attempt, probably multiple. Couldn't tell you from where. They hide their tracks too well. Lava wall stops them, but there's no way to backtrack their location. All security hubs have been audited in preparation. Laser, camera, and door controls are all reacting as designed. New turret will be installed and ready on schedule.
Heard a noise. Wait here.
Keep it down.
Access granted. Access granted. Granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
When they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, hacked combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S., millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the Collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Of any government.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I think I saw something. Stay alert.
Worries whatsoever. The whole building is
used to sense of
fortification.
Welcome back, sir.
I think I'd like to see the account manager.
I'm sorry, Mr. Romanek is unavailable at the moment.
Thanks for the information.
Thank you.
check if she's all right.
You would rather listen
to that mouth? Podívám, co tady ty augové napáchá.
Whatever, move it.
Sorry. Can't stand this.
What does hypothermia feel like?
I should get out of here.
Away when talking about the Odin.
So, you got anything on Picus?
What are you working on right now? What's your big story?
We don't write stories, man. We bombard with facts. 63% of all earthquakes since 1997 were caused by geological bombs. Did you know that?
Must have missed that one.
There is nothing natural about these disasters. You like?
You mentioned something about Dubai. What do you know about what happened there?
Ex-Bell Tower mercenaries working with local Slavic gangsters caught in the middle of a puppet show in the Middle East? The whole thing was carefully crafted vodka.
Crafted by who?
Someone who likes to rig the game. A puppet on each hand, man.
Where do you get this information from? Who is your source?
Voices in the dark, man. The moment you fall asleep is the moment they start talking. Kidara, Kilva, the Changala, that's what I hear. Whispers out of reach. It's like a scent. Something no one can hold on to yet.
So you have no idea?
I got plenty of ideas, but the more I talk, the less I can hear. Besides, journalistic integrity, man. We're not pikers down here, okay? We're one of the few media outlets left that aren't part of the global control mechanism. Indirect means on one side, direct means on the other. And once you're in the wheels of the machine, you're finished!
I think I found the kind of information you're looking for.
All right. Inspire me.
Here. Picus knew all about a recent chemical spill and what it did to the water supply. They warned their own people, but not the public at large.
Better to risk people's health than to threaten social order. This is good, very good. Anything else?
No, that's it.
That's cool. This should be more than enough. Okay, Bones has been typing up a storm already. We pulled all our Picus theories together and laid out some preliminaries. If you did your job right, this should help fill in the blanks.
So we're done here.
Almost. We need to make sure this issue gets the publicity it deserves. There's a city information hub we want you to hack. It's on your way out, I promise.
All right.
city has gone to hell.
Yeah, yeah, I know. You have no money. Whatever.
Can't defend against that kind of genius. Through this shift.
Interested in some hacking software, maybe?
Over here, friend. You again. You make my merchandise look middle of the line. Super. No Fortress Heroes on board attacks.
Some other time.
Don't wait for planned obsolescence.
If you're interested in certain specialty items, you should ask the guy behind the counter.
Demam's Chidai.
Už ani oddělení se nedá věřit.
Look, I gotta go. I'll call you later.
Problems?
Nothing I can't handle. We're just waiting on Chicane.
So tell me about this new lead, then. The Intellicam footage.
State police.
You ran facial recognition? Got an ID?
Couldn't see his face. But the bags are the same ones used by Talus Rucker and his aid workers in the Utilec complex.
That's a stretch.
Three bombings in Prague in 6 months, Jensen. All of them after the leader of ARC took up residence in that ghetto. Rucker needs to answer for these attacks. Here's Chicane now. You're right on time. Agent Jensen was just agreeing that we need to bring Rucker in.
Quick snatch and grab. Should be easy enough.
So we've already decided he's guilty?
We just need to talk to him on our terms, not when he's surrounded by fanatics. Getting into Gollum isn't the problem. Reaching Rucker is. ARC territory is fiercely defended. No one sets foot in there.
Not even the state police.
They can't.
Rucker wasn't forced into Gollum City. He bought his way in.
Blackmail would be more apt.
Got them to force the...
He stays quiet and guarantees safety for himself and his followers. Smart. So how do I get in?
I've made a deal with an ARC prospect named Tibor Sokol. Promised to get his family out of the complex, so long as he gets you past ARC's checkpoints.
You trust him?
We have to. It's that or nothing. Sokol will meet you at an apartment in the housing district. Number 237. Any questions?
You ask me. Rucker sounds more like a savvy politician than a terrorist.
These days, lines tend to be blurred.
But Rucker was a highly respected doctor with no military training. What am I missing here?
Rucker is a man of deeply held convictions, with an unshakable belief in his own righteousness. Doesn't take much to push a man like that to terrorism.
Man's a zealot.
He's a suspect. Just bring him in.
You really believe ARC is responsible for these attacks? For all of them?
ARC has had the means, motive, and opportunity every time.
Even Dubai? Rucker and the Coalition are still confined to Gollum City. They have a heavy police presence keeping an eye on them.
Gollum isn't a concentration camp. You grease the right palms, you can get the papers you need to come and go.
I find that hard to believe.
So get me the evidence to prove otherwise. Get to Talus Rucker and bring him in, Agent.
Let's get this over with.
Let me know when you've got Rucker.
Goddamn, Jensen. Every time I look at you, I can't believe the amount of jewelry you've got on. Tell me, how's that aftermarket shit working out for you?
Never better. Maybe you should reconsider. What with that limp?
No. I like my limp. Keeps me honest. You ready to light out?
You're my only backup on this one. Before we leave, I'd like to know you've actually got my back.
Trust me. I flew 10 years in the SAAF and 5 in the private sector moving corporate heads. And in all that time, I've never lost a fare.
How many years with TF-29?
2. Which is 1.5 years longer than you, from what I understand. So you want to keep talking resumes, waste more of our time? Will you trust me to get the job done?
Let's do this.
Good. Strap in.
claimed responsibility. Dr. Talos Rucker, the leader of ARC, posted a letter condemning the attack. Sources close to the investigation, however, tell me that Rucker and ARC may be behind it after all. I don't know about you folks, but with the upcoming...
Interesting pre-game ritual you've got there. You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Is that right? Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How far out are we?
Coming up on it now. Not many spots I can set her down. You got a preference?
Get as close to the ground as you can. I'll take it from there.
Whatever you say. Jensen, still got all your parts together?
I'm fine. How close did you get me to our contact's location? I was in Unit 237.
Jesus, Jensen. I didn't put you on his doorstep. Residential sector should be just ahead of you. Me, I'm gonna switch to autopilot, have a coffee. Let me know if things get interesting. Just run.
You must submit to an identification scan.
Initiate security scan.
Welcome to Golem City, Clank.
I will have to assume that
you people. Now what? What other lies have you come to tell me?
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm here to see Soko. He's expecting me.
Which one? My husband, Dushan, or his foolish brother, Tibor? I guess it doesn't matter which one. The police took them both to the Narrows to torture them for information they do not have.
It's been a rough day, especially here. I can see that. But maybe I can help. What happened?
Like you care. My husband is gone. Tibor said he had a way of getting us out of Golem City. A contact with... Wait. Who are you?
I'm the contact.
And maybe there is a chance?
There's always a chance.
I'm sorry. Normally they only take ARC members. Tibor is ARC. He has been taken before. But now, after the bombing, they come for Tibor. Dushan, he asks why, and then... they take my Dushan. He has done nothing. Nothing!
Do you know where they were taken?
I told you already. The Narrows. Instead of asking stupid questions, why don't you do something? Don't just stand there. They need help. Please! I said go.
Chicane, we got a problem. Our contact's been swept up by the police.
I heard about cops in Golem, Jensen. Your Interpol ID won't get you any kindness with them.
That's all right. I didn't bring it with me. They're holding him in a place called the Narrows. I'll contact you after I find him.
Far enough, Clank. No one gets in the Narrows without the proper authorization, and you do not have it.
That's a catchy name for, what, a makeshift staging area for your Golem City op?
Aren't you a smart one? Tell you what, smart guy. Keep moving, or I'll make sure you regret it.
I need to talk to someone you're holding. Tell me, what's the going rate for cops in Golem City?
You're making a very dangerous assumption, my friend. You think every cop in Golem City takes bribes? But, out of curiosity, how much are you thinking?
This is as high as I'll go.
It's high enough. Barely. Who are you looking for?
Man called Tibor. You picked him up not so long ago.
Yeah, first cell on the right. And that's as far as you go. In and out. Got it? You go nosing around, you'll get it shut off. Now move, before I decide to find out how some clank's got that many credits to throw around.
Get out of here. Smart clank like you should know where.
Hey, brother. Watch it. The cops are everywhere today.
I noticed that. Are you Tibor?
Yes, you're late, Interpol.
I know. I spoke to your sister-in-law. She told me what happened.
Adila, is she all right?
It seems like she can take care of herself.
Yes, she can. You know, I can't help you. It's too dangerous now.
Tibor, I can get you out of here.
And then what? They go back to my housing unit and take me again?
And what if you're not there?
No, no. Please, that will just make it worse. They know who I am. They went after my family.
Interpol has promised to get you and your family out of here to safety.
Safety? There is no safety. Only tyrants who prey on the weak.
All right, Tibor, listen. I understand why you can't come with me, but I still need to get to Rucker, or what happened to you and your family today will happen to others. I'll smooth it over with Interpol. Is there any other way you can help me?
There's a man, a smuggler, Louis Galois. He imports items for Talos, neuroposine, whiskey. He could get you in, but you'd have to do him a favor. He likes favors.
That's something. Any other ideas?
My keycard to get to Ark territory is gone. One of the cops took it. Probably still has it on him.
Thanks, I'll look into it.
Please. I know you don't owe me anything, but if you see my brother Dušan, help him. If anything happens to him, Adela will kill me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'll see what I can do. Chicane, get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal.
Why am I not surprised?
He's... just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Jensen. This arsehole obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
Just leave me alone, Wrench.
Mr. Jensen, this is Otar Botkoveli. I hear you are in the Utulek complex.
Keeping tabs on me, Botkoveli?
It is time for that favor you owe me. There is a shopkeeper named Galwa in the Sedri markets. I want you to eliminate him.
The assassination did.
How you take care of this problem is your business. But I expect you to keep your word.
Get away from me, you bastard!
Granted. Anomaly detected. Trace probe access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Ne. Nechte mě na pokoji.
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Hey, how about you deal with these cops first, okay? Then we can talk.
We don't have anything. Place them. Come on!
A určitě to bylo tady.
Remember that.
You can't just walk away from me. You can't just walk away from me.
Not finding anything.
Get in there!
and put that away.
Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I can try and get some more down here, if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now, before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
So, was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
I have a job to do, and you're a means to getting it done, regardless of why the cops were doing what they were doing.
Well, you know cops.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of ARC.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras.
Do you know if ARC was responsible for the Ruzicka bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I'm done with them. Being a...
Fair enough.
When you...
Are you feeling all right?
It is this...
This'll help. Thank you.
It is the...
Not in the mood to strike up a conversation.
I'm not talking to you, so don't talk to me.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
please, help my brother.
Tell me you heard that as well?
You take point.
Thank you.
catch that?
Come on!
Helen, kokéta vagy szubi padló.
We have to stop them.
You new here?
Where? Power! We will stop them.
Access granted.
Just leave. I don't want you here.
There's all kinds of crazies out there.
That's right. I got you.
I'm dying.
You probably saved a lot of lives by telling us this, Hanser.
All you ever talk about is Rabia. They said that about
I made a mistake of going
yesterday. And some armed goon threatened
them. Do you know how many times I have been wrong?
This is a pleasant surprise.
I wasn't expecting any customers today, given the unpleasantness outside.
Are you Louis Galois?
I am. If this is a referral, may I ask which of my customers was impressed enough to recommend me?
Tibor Sokol.
Ah!
Let's talk about the Diwali crime family.
Who are they?
They're the people running organized crime in Prague. Their second in command is a man named Otar Botkaveli. Heard of him?
No. I'm sorry, I haven't.
Well, that's too bad. I was hoping you could tell me why he wants me to kill you.
Shit! He wants me dead? Drug son of a bitch.
Sounds like you're starting to remember him now.
Yeah, Otar. He just slipped my mind for a moment.
That's not the only thing slipping.
Fine, smart guy. I work for Otar's boss, the head of the Diwali family, Radich Nikolatsi. I spy on Otar's activities for Radich. Shit, I just realized the other Pachyan, Konstantin, he died in the train station bombing.
You're thinking Otar wants to get the second spy, you, out of the way, and make a move against Radich.
I'm sure he'd love that. Those two have had their own private Cold War going on for years. But still, getting rid of me and Konstantin wouldn't be enough. Otar needs to gather more support in Prague and in Georgia.
But he could do it.
The only thing keeping him from consolidating his power is... well, me? But you're not really planning to kill me, are you?
Sorry, Galois. I gave Otar my word.
Then let's get this over with.
Not the wrench! Sit down here, ASAP! Over! Careful! Go! You killed my friend, and I never killed anyone! Who's the bad guy here?
Continue to start!
All you ever talk about is Rabia. I made a mistake of calling you.
If you don't have any vaccinated before coming here.
This is a pleasant surprise.
Ah. Let's see what you've got for sale.
These are all the goods I have. Credits are precious, I understand.
When I spoke to Tibor, he said you can help me get into Ark territory, undetected.
What did he say, precisely?
That you bring supplies into Gollum for Talos Rucker, under the radar.
Tibor...
He also said you would probably ask a favor in return.
Yes, as it happens, I do have a need for someone like you. The police have confiscated some neuropazine of mine.
So, for you to give me access, all I have to do is get your stuff back from cops, who are aggressively anti-Hawk.
These are...
I'll be on my way for now.
As you wish. Welcome back. Have you brought with you the article we discussed?
Here you go.
Excellent. In return, I will unlock the security door at the back of this room. Beyond that, you'll find a ladder which will take you where you want to go. Thank you for your assistance.
Pleasure was all mine.
Got your email.
Welcome back. How may I help you this time?
Let's talk about the Diwali crime family.
Who are...
They're the people...
No.
You're thinking, Otar...
I'm sure...
But he could do it.
The only thing...
No, I draw the line at assassination for would-be mob bosses.
Thank you. Thank you. What can I do to repay you? Name it. Anything.
Vaclav Kolar. What's his connection to Radich?
Wait, I can't tell you that. Radich would kill me.
You said anything. Unless you'd prefer the alternative.
Damn it. Okay. Radich, Kolar, and I have a trilateral arrangement. Radich has an augmented leg. You just became the fifth living person to know that. So, I get Radich his neuropazine, and Kolar maintains his leg.
He's not doing a great job of that. You're like... I'll be on...
Yes, not like that.
Lachiavelli, it's Jensen. Your problem in the Udalek complex has been taken care of.
Good. I look forward to hearing the details. But that will have to wait, because I have other urgent matters keeping me busy at the moment. I will call you back shortly.
Jensen, getting lonely up here. Got an update for me?
Yeah. I discovered that favors are like currency in Gollum City. We're back on track.
Victor, we got one. Patrolling the market, just like you said it would be.
got it, brothers. Now, let's see what we've got here. These little guys can be tricky. Every once in a while, one of them will go off. Even if you...
Should have tried cutting the blue wire.
If only life was that simple. You are lost, brother? It looks like you might have taken the wrong turn.
You must be the welcoming committee.
No. I am Marchenko. And Marchenko, he is more of a guardian. Like the hound at the gates of hell. Yes.
I'm not real big on the classics.
That is a pity. What a man reads can tell you more about him than his face. Can I give you a little friendly advice?
Sure.
Go back. Go home. There is nothing for someone like you here.
How do you figure that? You don't know me.
I know this place. Up ahead.
I'll take my chances. I just want to see where Ark hides out.
We are not hiding from anyone.
Tell that to the cops down below.
Do not listen to police and all their bullshit.
The cops wouldn't be here if Ark hadn't blown up a train station.
And where is the evidence?
But you're not denying it.
Sometimes blood needs to be shed in order to get people to pay attention. That is a fact of life. This city has the truth in its bones.
And what about the innocent people caught in the crossfire?
What is that term you Americans use? Collateral damage. This is the fate of any...
It sounds like a threat.
Make of...
What you're talking about? That's terrorism.
Easy.
Like your friend Rucker? I see him on the net. He feel the same way you do?
Ah, yes.
I admit, he's got a way about him. He talks and people listen. But is that enough?
He is no poli...
Respect anyone with principles. But in my experience, that doesn't get you much when the storm comes down.
Well... As much as a political debate stimulates me, you are pushing my patience, and I...
If that was your recruitment speech, I gotta tell you, it sucked. The way I see it, after the bombing, tide's turning against you. Ark has made itself public enemy number one.
For now. Until then. Sergei!
Be careful in there, Shiny.
Huh? Nasty rumors of a wrench getting scratches on his finish will scare the tourists away.
Yes.
We'll be seeing you.
Chicane, patch me through to Miller.
Give him a message. Patch you through. What am I, your fucking secretary?
Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through iLink. Victor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucker. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Give him a message. Patch you through. What am I, your fucking secretary now?
Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through Ilink. Victor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucker. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
personally experienced news not tested. Report all violations to R. Those responsible will answer for their crimes once the current crisis has passed.